Windows Admin Center includes a rich complement of built-in server management tools. Now, partner extensions available in Windows Admin Center can help you manage your entire stack from hardware, OS, roles, and more from one central location. Hi, I'm Jeff Woolsey, and this is one in a series of videos that show you what's new in Windows Admin Center. Windows Admin Center allows you to streamline everyday tasks and connect to Azure for hybrid capabilities. In this video, Daniel Lee shows you how to find and download extensions and gain full visibility into hardware components in Windows Admin Center. Let's get started.
Now let's see how easy it is to install partner extensions. Let's say on the server, I'm looking at the device manager, there's an issue with a disk, and I think it might be a hardware issue. So now, okay, in this case, it's a Dell server, and there's a Dell EMC extension available. Click on that. Install. We'll download a 5 megabyte package, install it for you. Windows Admin Center will refresh. And now if you go back to the same server, we'll detect that it's a Dell EMC server and show you the extension. Now we have the Dell EMC extension loaded. You can go to the hardware inventory, and there are all the hardware components. We can look at the drives tab and drill down into the details for physical drives. So in less than a minute, I never had to leave Windows Admin Center. I didn't have to search the internet for different tools. All in Windows Admin Center, you get full visibility into your hardware components. And with Dell EMC releasing their extension in August, and HP releasing their first preview extension earlier this week, we have all our major server hardware partners, Dadon, Dell EMC, Fujitsu, HP, Lenovo, NEC, QCT, and Thomas Kren, all providing Windows Admin Center extensions. And we also have several other partners, including Pure Storage, BitOps, and SquaredUp.